Assault mechs are going basically you're just to your left, straight up over the hill.
So we're gonna go straight. Okay.
Now they started far left, so we're gonna try to get in on their flank over there.
All right, so we're going into E4, F4?
Yes.
Okay. Come on, baddies.
Get the Tourmaline Desert map up.
I slowed down to get a better look at your ass.
That's not me.
Damn button.
I know, that's why I'm not going to do that.
Alright, yeah, I want the heavy to be going basically E4, F4, and then F5 in the same area.
That may be the song.
Alt, yes.
Okay. Just to the right.
I'm just going for a little screening.
Okay.
And then, yeah, because they started H6, G8. So, hoping that
there'll be a change in the weather. Changing the scene.
How's that?
I'm gonna start wearing leather and change my routine. Oh, I'll wear dark glasses, maybe a toupee. I'll get down and boogie and become risky. I'll start wearing makeup like Jackson and Prince. You'll see me riding in my Mercedes Benz. Nobody wants you when you just play guitar. There'll be some changes made tomorrow. There'll be some changes made.
You're never gonna get to play that rock and roll.
Why is that?
You're kind of country. It's a little bit old.
That hurts. But your money for nothing, and your chicks are free.
Well, groupie girls ain't what they're cracked up to be. Not all of them.
Well, I'd really like to find out for myself. I've had a kind of quiet life down here on Music Road.
Oh, I know.
Well, man, what do you think?
Man, I don't know.
I really think that I can make the grade. There'll be some changes made. I think I was sharp there.
Just play one. Just play one.
Don't you know, because, like I said, I've had a sheltered life down here on Music Row.
Yeah, they're going to let me do it, so.
Well, what do you think, Mark?
Pushing up to the wall here.
I don't know.
I really think that I can make the grade. There'll be some change. Now listen to this. I'm going to play some. Summer Bible School.
I couldn't trust a saint.
I'm only a part-time saint. Pretty good, but you're no Mark Knopfler.
What about that one there?
All right.
about open CT?
I'm down.
I'll see her standing by the monorail. She'll look the same except for bionic eyes. She lost the real ones in the robot wars. I'll say I'm sorry, she'll say it's not your fault. Or is it? She'll eye me suspiciously. Hearing the whir of the servos inside, try to run, but there's nowhere she can hide. When a crazy cyborg wants to make you his robot bride, well, it's gonna be the future soon, and I won't always be this way. When the things that make me weak and strange get engineered,